Indonesia always do what is right for the environment. Therefore, Indonesia will not let the pandemic derail our effort to reduce marine plastic debris as much as 70% by 2025, as well as 30% of solid waste in general through reduce, reuse, recycle, and circular economic principles. I very much welcome a platform of partnerships like this in bringing businesses, international donors, in national and local governments, community groups, and world-class experts together to collaborate on tackling plastic pollution and waste problems.